Would you take one of us? I heard it, but there was no flash.
I want us to take our picture.
Oh, yeah, I'll take it. Your finger was covering the lens.
Who are you, Ansel Adams? Get out of here!
And you can turn around, or you can go in there and rip the band-aid off. What do you want to do? A trip. No, you sure? Oh, excuse me. Okay, sorry, yeah.
Here it is.
Will the owner of a 1995 beautiful saber take you to the front desk? Your car is about to be towed.
That's my car.
A 95 LeSabre?
Yes.
A green LeSabre?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I meant a blue LeSabre.
Yes, green blue.
Well, come on, come look at it.
Okay, can you take our picture?
Yeah,
get ready to run.
Congratulations on your wedding.
So what's this about?
Rachel has something that she wants to tell you, and I believe that this is your red sweater?
No. This is my red sweater.
Oh, no. Can I get anyone a coffee? Poison? No, just for me? Okay.
What's going on, Rach?
Nothing. Phoebe kind of made a mistake. But you know, you do wear that sweater a lot. Are you involved in some kind of dance?
You know, I'm actually glad she's in town. I know we broke up because we thought I wasn't much fun enough, but I've really grown up, and I think we should go back together.
Oh, it's just not the last time.
It's the last time. I'm ready for more.
Yeah.
Come on, Rach, let's give it another try.
I'm having a baby.
Oh.
Thank
you. You opened them all?
I know, I'm a terrible person. Who is ever going to trust me with anything ever again?
Oh, hey, you got my parents' gift.
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know, I think it's just like the salami.
Hey, there you go.
Yeah, what a chance to...
Peg is not the father, and Joey knows
that. I do, Rich. I do, and I am so happy for you.
Oh, wow, you didn't even try to unhook my bra. So are you ever going to tell him? Are you ever going to? Yeah, you know, I'm just not up for it tonight.
Okay, Rich, listen, no matter what this guy says, I want you to know you're not going to be alone anymore.
I'm
not? No. Listen, man. Scary world out there, especially if you're a single mom. I've always felt like you and I have this special vibe. I understand. Rachel Green would marry me.
What? What? What?
Give me the ring back.
Yeah, she's just about to...
Oh, it's a lion buddy!
There you go!